It's massive for these kids one day, hopefully, to become a professional footballer. They can hone their skills in now, in being able to be a part of the Sydney FC clinic. And if they're able to do that at a young age and play day in, day out, then that'll only benefit them in the long run.